How to delete signature in Adobe Acrobat. Alright, let's jump straight into removing the signature from Adobe Acrobat. Maybe you have accidentally signed the wrong document or you need to update your signature. Whatever the reason, it's a quick fix. First, open the document with the signature you want to remove in Adobe Acrobat. Here, I'm already inside the document. I want to remove the signature and you can see a signature over here too. And what you have to do is find the signature which you want to get rid of. Now, simply tap on it. You will see three options over here. There's A, that means it will make it smaller, and this will make it bigger. In this delete button over here will help you to delete it. Like that, you can delete. Let's tap on delete now. And tada, you have successfully deleted signature from your PDF through Adobe Acrobat. And after removing the signature, you can save your document and you are ready to share your document with others. Simple, right? Now we can sign up, unsign and resign to your heart's content. Go forth and conquer those documents. That's all for today's video, and if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.